going on, everybody? This is Levi Smith back with another Try Not to Laugh, and wow, the 4th of July, the extra long 4th of July weekend went by super, super fast. Hope you guys enjoyed your 4th of July. It was great to get out there, get some food, and see some family, and get some good fireworks in. But we're not here to talk about the fireworks or the food or the family. We're here to watch a funny video. And big apology, my grasshoppers have not made it yet, so if I do laugh, we'll have a special video designated to punish. So, without further ado, let us jump right into it.
Pretty much everywhere, it's gonna be hot.
It's gonna be hot. Got it?
Then I don't need a jacket. Thanks, Arthur.
Thanks, Arthur.
Tomara que a Júlia seja muito feliz com a escolha dela.
É, down she goes.
I pooped my pants. Watch this.
She's a wolf in mouse clothing.
I do want to apologize to you guys. There's not a lot of really, really funny.
The mouse's ghostly howl stakes claim to
have many videos out there. And we're seeing a lot of the same things over again. Color red. One question. Do I need to ask, was that red? One X. I'm pretty sure in any Got Talent show, if you had a moose playing a piano, there would not be X's going up. There would be like roars. It would be rather weird, but there would be roars of applause. I know, I have noticed that it's like
for back to school. Denim haircut. Backpacks, backpacks, come get your backpack.
Boots and pants and boots and pants.
New shoes.
Get yourself an outfit.
Denim.
Boots and pants and boots and pants.
Haircut. New shoes. So get yourself back to school with these tails. Haircut.
If that was a real commercial, I'd
be really,
we're at
PetSmart.
Really depressed right now. Oh!
We're at PetSmart.
Yes! He's so excited.
You want to go to PetSmart, Captain?
Captain? What is the name of our dog? I'm sorry.
In, like, New York, that's the ocean, Charlie. That's only...
We have officially coined the name Captain for dogs. That is plagiarism, right there.
How could I ever acquire enough detail to make them think that it's reality?
Have you ever had a dream that you had you could you do you want you could do so you want him to do you so much you could do anything?
Yeah, I just find that so funny.
Time to feed my babies.
That was hilarious. That was super funny.
Yeah.
actually.
Magic trick.
Be trained to hit their head.
Go on, Chip.
Oh. Yeah!
Put your hands like that. So you can do.
This is something that I have.
Yo, why is it that Cat Zingano is so hard to shake you?
Time to do.
Half of Cat's torso is actually fused to the mat. She's also been able to distort her body in some positions that I can only describe as.
If anybody knows how to do that.
Very grudge-like, Joe. Now, Joe, what technique?
If anybody knows how to do it in the comments, let me know, because I am really curious to know how you do that. It's just. It's always baffled me.
Frank looks very
confused. I just don't know how. Also, if you can't tell, it is super hot. I'm sure it's upstairs and we don't have any AC and it's really hot here.
This is interesting. Joe just pulled a money card. Now he's trying to lure Allison by casting a spell. He's showing incredible flexibility in his bones, Joe.
Ow. Can you imagine?
This kid is such a gifted athlete.
Could you imagine being.
Joe, what are the benefits of completely freezing your body during a fight with yourself?
It is time for this incredible woman to step into the role that she is meant to have. And
we, all of us, are going to help her get there.
Okay.
Here she is!
Hey, guys. I've been talking so
so some total jerkwad just said that my laugh was gross, so I turned around and I said, yeah, well, your face is gross.
That's just a stupid boulder!
It's not just a boulder! It's a rock!
You know, they say all men are created equal,
right?
But you look at me and you look at Small Joe, and you can see that statement is not true.
Not true.
See, normally if you go one-on-one with another wrestler, you got a 50-50 chance of winning.
50-50.
But I'm a genetic freak, and I'm not normal. So you got a 25% at best at beating me. And then you add Kurt Angle to the mix, your chances of winning drastically go down. See, the three-way at Sacrifice, you got a 33 1/3 chance of winning. But I got a 66 2/3 chance of winning because Kurt Angle knows he can't beat me and he's not even going to try.
Okay.
So Samoa Joe, you take your 33 1/3 chance minus my 25% chance and you got an 8 1/3 chance of winning at Sacrifice. But then you take my 75% chance of winning if we used to go one-on-one and then add 66 2/3%. I got 141 2/3 chance of winning at Sacrifice. See, Joe, the numbers don't lie, and they spell disaster for you at Sacrifice.
This is my new Flutter by Fairy, and I'm going to show you.
I'll accept your math
then
for you.
Then you press the watch it button.
And you step back and watch it go into the.
Нет, это не.
Run! That's funny.
Firmly grasp it in your hand. Firmly grasp it.
Firmly grasp it.
Firmly grasp it.
Meow!
Gotta get get. Gotta get get. Gotta get get. Gotta get 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 get.
Chance to defeat me, fool, and you know why?
Because you cheated?
No!
Hi, my name is Carla Shaw. You can stop at 5 or 6 stores or just one. I don't need friends, they disappoint me.
Hi, I'm Todd LaRue. You could stop at 5 or 6 stores or just one. I feel like a deer in the headlights of love.
Honey, you've got a big storm coming. You could stop at 5 or 6 stores, or just one.
You could stop at 5 or 6 stores, or just one. Can I ask you kind of a weird question? He could stop at five or six stores.
For
or just
commercials.
One.
Okay, that's cool. Thank you everybody for watching my video. If you enjoyed the video and want to see me eating grasshoppers, it's not happening this time, but maybe next time. Keep watching. Hope you enjoyed me eating my toenails. I didn't enjoy it, but of course it was for you guys. Hopefully the weather kind of cools down a little bit so I don't have to be so I can do so while I make these videos for you guys. But watch next week's video and hopefully you can see me eat a grasshopper. Ben Levi Smith with The Straight Man. Signing off for now, guys. Later.